Hi guys, so welcome to the Simple Minds Tour Diary, and today is the first day of rehearsals, so I'm going to take you around with us and show you the studio and you can see what we get up to. Going to talk to Jed Grimes, as you may know him, the bass player extraordinaire.
Well, when I started with the Simple Minds, I had two effects pedals.
Assortment of things, vintage flangers, valve reverbs, nice dark glass compressors.
And what is your favourite song to play on the tour?
I think Sense and Discovery is one of my favourites, and In Dreams as well.
Jim, so how's it been rehearsing this new album, and how have you found it compared to the other albums?
I don't think we've ever rehearsed as much. I mean, we needed to rehearse more this time because obviously newer lineup. I mean, of course, you've been there since the acoustic and all that, but this was new songs and playing electric again, so, and also Charlie much more keyboards and so we needed to go in, almost needed to reinvent, and I shouldn't say I've been doing that, years have been doing that really, end of last year, for a few weeks here now. I don't think we've ever quite rehearsed as much, and it's paid dividends because it just sounds great.
How have you found playing the new album?
Really great, because, and I mean this, because with the drums and all that, you got it, so. Because it's tricky, there's so many great sounds on the drums, and you managed to incorporate all that, which gave us, it really did give us such a head start. And then, the same, I mean, there's a lot of guitar on it, so it's a really meaty album for me to get into, and it's a really enjoyable record.
So, I'm just walking down the corridor to our tea room, and I think the vocalists and singers are practicing. Let's go check it out.
3, 4. I can feel the fever, I will come in here, pull the jackets on. The bad days will come, the night is coming on. To be better than a star.
I'm getting the vocals together for these.
It's been a slight challenge because there's a lot more vocals on this album than the past albums.
Yeah.
But we're doing it. Audie's a fantastic singer. Jade is a lovely singer. Catherine's also a great singer. So the challenge has really been to get our voices to blend together. Jed's playing and singing, Audie's playing and singing. So that's always a challenge. So my concern is that we all come together and blend really well. And I think you guys will agree, Barrowlands sounds amazing, Signal and Noise sounds fantastic. It's going to be incredible. The vocals are really coming together nicely.